game and a half advantage over second. The New York Yankees were at Fenway Park to take on the Boston Red Sox, and the Yankees came away with the win in extra innings. The score was...
Welcome back to the MLB pregame show. The action is right around the corner, but before we get there, we'll take a look at some young talent you'll see out on the diamond with today's installment of the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Kyle Biggs will be our man to watch, and we all suspected this day would eventually come when we saw him drafted in the first round a while back. He's made the journey through the minors, and he makes his major league debut in this one.
Well, Matt, making your debut in the show is a very satisfying and exciting experience. You work your entire life to reach this moment, and when you finally do, it can be really overwhelming in a lot of different ways. Not only are you dealing with nerves, but also everything just seems bigger. The stadium, the crowd, the pressure, it's all amplified at this level. As for this guy, there's been a lot of hype around him since before he was even drafted, so I think everyone is excited to see what he looks like against big league competition.
All right, lineups and first pitch are coming up next. Stay tuned for that right here on the show.
And now your 2016.
Kyle Biggs leads things off now in the top half of the second.
The designated hitter, Kyle Biggs.
First offering on the way. Second inning begins with a slider that misses here. It's 1-0. Eric, these A's as they begin play here this afternoon. They come in looking to make it two in a row as they were winners last time out.
And after the loss in the opener of the series, that was a much-needed win yesterday. So they can look to win this series and take two out of three if they can just take care of business here.
And he gives this one a pretty good ride down the left field line. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out.
Yeah, a dangerous pitch right there. 2-0 to a middle-of-the-order guy, and he gets away with it. Gets him to lift an easy fly ball.
Kyle Biggs will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth. Here's the first offering. And that one's in on the hands to start the inning. It's ball one. The pitch count there, one pitch into his fifth inning of work. Not much of a concern, I wouldn't imagine.
Yeah, it shouldn't be. He hasn't had any real overtaxed innings, so he should be fine for the time being.
Now the 1-1 pitch. That nibbled the corner there, but missed 2-1. Now here's the pitch. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. And with the tying run in the on-deck circle, the question, does he take a look at another one here?
He just might. You're still going to see a good pitch on 3-2, even if this one's a strike.
And he will run this one down, moving to his right, and that's the first out of the inning. Kyle Biggs will stand in now in one of the bigger at-bats of the ballgame to this point, as he'll do so with the bases loaded.
And that key hit still hasn't shown up yet. Like you say, you've got the bases loaded. You just wonder.
And sorry to interrupt, but the play has been made for the third out. Inning over. Kyle Biggs will stand in now, hoping to get on track as they've been able to neutralize his power out of the cleanup spot. 0-3 thus far. Now the first pitch. And a pitch out. Nothing doing, though, and that's ball one. Both teams with six hits so far. The 1-0 pitch. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. A leap at the wall, but he can't bring this one back. It's a home run. But what a special way for him to start out his major league career. His first major league hit is also his first major league home run. Not many players can claim that.
And as a player, you're anxious to get those first out of the way as quickly as possible. So safe to say that collecting your first hit and home run with one swing of the bat, well, that's pretty sweet. Let's hope they can get out there and claim that ball for him as a souvenir, because he's going to want to keep that in his trophy case.
And that, folks, is his first home run in the big leagues. It's fair to say it's a moment he'll never forget. Luke Gregerson will enter the ball game out of the pen as he'll look to get the final out here in the top of inning number 8. An entertaining game all in all, so if we have to choose one who stood out among all others, why not go with this man right here? He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, I think in the end, this really could have been anybody's award, but what the heck, let's go ahead and give it to this guy. He's as deserving as anybody.
Our final